smoking, fam? Don't smoke. Excuse me, ma'am. There's a train. Ma'am. Okay. Chloe!
I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes.
Fuck it.
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
It's me at play. What is up, you dope ass people? Welcome to Life is Strong Joy. I'm super juiced for this game. I didn't play the original one. I will link. Okay, cool. I am playing on PC, by the way. I will link some other, the first Life is Strange down below so you guys can watch it. If you haven't watched
Holy
it already.
Holy shit.
Holy shit is right, fam. Hope you guys are having a bomb-ass day. Let's go.
This place is awesome.
It's so totally rad.
If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Okay. Oh, okay, let's see. That guy. Can I talk to these guys? Hey, guys.
Everyone else, but
what's up, guys?
Oh. Those guys need to get a room.
They're totally in love with each other. Oh my god.
Not.
Oh shit. Damn. Slap. What do the five fingers say to the face? Slap.
I understand.
Okay.
Really, and it won't
What's that?
Again. I swear.
Can I pick it up?
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants.
Maybe shitting your pants? Oh, okay, this ain't nothing. So how am I supposed to get inside? Let's talk to homie standing at the door, tatted, looking hella swole. I don't want to fuck with him. Okay, let's speak. Like, what's up, fam? What's up?
You gotta let me in. Check
yeah.
it. I'm totally legit.
Oh yeah, I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
And scram. Ooh, are you like Tongan or something? Cause, what?
Okay. Let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him, or can something around here help me convince him?
Let's convince him. Let's look around. I don't want to knock over any bikes, fam. That's not a good idea. I don't want to look at that door. Can I just sneak in?
A second door inside. So close, and yet so far.
I can't sneak in? Just listen. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Right? Slamming jams.
So hard. I gotta get in there.
It shreds so hard. What? People talk like that. I should stop, because people probably talk like that. Is there stuff behind here? Nope. How are we gonna get inside? Ooh, bonfire. Can I do something? Ponder?
Mom would totally flip her.
Okay, shut up. Mom would totally flip her shit. How do we get inside? Okay, maybe we should knock over the bikes or something. And then, like, it'll distract him. Nope.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Okay, or not. New dialogue unlocked. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Who's calling me? I am recording video games. Do not call me. Okay.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
I'm trying to look around to see if there's like something else we could do, but I don't really see anything. Speak again.
God, again?
Yes.
What do you want, kid?
Let me in. Oh, okay. Let me inside now. The mill, your bike, walk away. Ooh. Your bike.
Is that your bike over there?
Yep.
It's, pretty cool.
Pretty cool, man.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
No, can you let me inside? Okay, let's say the mill.
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Sweet jams in the back, though. Yes.
Nope.
Reminds me of Guitar Hero.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
No! Let me inside now! You've started a backtalk challenge. Ooh.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Let me inside. In backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Oh. That's not a good way to teach the chillins. The chillins, guys. Oh.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager?
Like,
I just want to see the band.
Right.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
What do I do? To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. Bedtime. Okay. Then pick a comeback that reflects their words back at them. No bedtime. Do me a solid. Your bedtime? Oh, isn't it your bedtime?
Aww. Isn't it past yours?
So sassy.
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
So sassy. Okay, and again, listen to your opponent's words. I wasn't listening. Cute. Oh, you think I'm cute, huh? Ooh. I don't do cute. Cute is relative. What could it hurt? I don't do cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute?
I'm so tough.
Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Kick your fucking ass, man.
Okay. I get it. Tough.
I'm real tough. Ain't no kid. Sometimes the right choices are more difficult to pick out. Here, playground is a good response to kid. Fine, I'll sneak in. I am not a kid. This isn't a playground. Oh,
maybe
you have time. Oh, I just fuck.
This place looks like a damn playground to me.
Oh. Oh!
I can't protect you in there.
Flowers on your bike? I'm not worried. A girl like me.
You mean a girl who doesn't take shit from a walking pair of biceps like you? That kind of girl?
She's
my boss
so
will
dumb.
Kill me if I let you in.
Look the other way. Who's your boss? Bosses suck. Look the other way.
Just look the other way. No one will know. Besides, people love me.
People love me too.
I'm funny.
I'm hilarious.
Around here, funny people have a way of getting hurt.
Oh. Knock, knock. Ooh.
Knock, knock.
Did it work?
It's me, your balls. Stop being a scared little douchebag and let this totally cool chick inside already.
You're not accepting no
Chloe.
For an answer.
Oh my god, honey.
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Fuck yeah.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there,
dragon.
And I'd still kick your ass.
Shit.
I give up.
Chloe's so badass.
You're all right, kid. Go on in.
Chloe's so badass. I love her. She's so badass.
This is intense. Shit.
Ooh. Hey, Delia.
Doggy.
Come.
Delia.
Cute dog.
Aw. It's a puppy. It's just a puppy. It's a pupper. Scream. Don't touch my soul with dirty hands. Oh. Dude. This music in the background. Slamming. Oh, is it me? Oh, no, it's not me yet.
Just
is it
follow
me?
The lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
I kind of want to pet the dog. Okay, so it's so funny. People bring their dogs into work, and I have to pet the dog. Like, it's a thing. Can I pet the dog? I'm going to look at him first.
That dog is fierce.
I want to pet the dog. Oh, it's so hard.
What's her name?
Delia.
Can I pet your dog, please? Yay! I love it. Delia.
She doesn't usually like people.
Well, I'm not just like any other person.
Me neither.
Oh, that's a good comeback. I should have said that instead. Junk girl! Hey, what? Girl? You don't know how to handle your
stick.
Sober up,
girl.
Oh.
You're missing the show.
Right. Wake your ass up. Can I look? What's this?
Damon Merrick again?
Don't mess with Damon
Merrick.
Who is
this guy?
Yeah, who the fuck is Damon Merrick? And why'd she say again? Nose. Okay. I'm not sure if I should look at everything. Oh, wait. Nose, look.
That
I don't want to just take
rad.
It. So rad.
No.
No.
Oh, he's not look. He's not paying attention.
Exactly as I've explained it to you.
Look at him.
Is that guy selling
it's
merch?
Not take any more than an hour to do it.
Wish I had some cash.
Can I speak to him?
Are you selling
20
any
bucks?
What?
$20 for a T-shirt.
Damn.
That's really expensive.
That is very expensive. Should I steal it?
No.
Oh, did I lose the opportunity to steal it? Cause I'm about to steal it.
Hey, I told you $20. You looking to get beat?
Oh, I probably should have taken
that
it before
guy's
I talked
a dick.
To him.
If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
Can I have the dog bite him? He kind of looks like that one YouTuber. I don't want to look at the stairs. Okay. It was this chill girl. I want her to be my friend. Who are
How
you?
How can you just chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next-
Firewalk is totally shredding. Can I talk to him? No. Okay. I'm gonna give me a shirt. Wait, can I give him a beer? Can I take a beer? Yeah. Yeah, dude.
Drink more, feel less. Yes, please.
Don't drink. It's not good for you. Unless you're doing it responsibly, then whatever. Okay. I wanna take a shirt. Why am I stuck? Okay. I wanna take a Oh, there's a chair right there. Dirt bird, syringes. Oh no, we're not doing
no,
that.
Thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can.
Good answer, Chloe. Good answer, Chloe. Okay, I want to get a shirt. How do I get the shirt? Oh, can I talk to the dog and like, no. Wait, can I?
That dog is fierce.
Oh, she just says the same thing. Drunk girl. I want a shirt. I don't want to leave and then I don't get a shirt. Look.
Sketch Central.
Yeah, they do look super sketch. Like, what are you doing? His tats look pretty rad though. All right. Graffiti it. Oh, can I? I'm so cool. Do an evil eye? No, do an evil eye. Yeah.
What are you
doing? Nice. I see you saw. Okay. Oh, I see you saw. That's deep right there. Oh, I have a journal? Ooh. What's this? Max! Aww. How do I go back? Or. What's the matter? Don't you want to write to your dear old dad? She's all kinds of fucked up. Max! Oh, Max! Okay. What's over here? Oh, drunk guy. Terminate. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Sorry. I don't want to look at people. I want to get a shirt. Oh, push through.
Let's Damn, look. There are a lot of people here.
Okay, let's push through. Let's go.
Here we go.
Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't get a shirt, though. I don't think I can go back now, huh? That's okay. Oh! Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Ah, shit.
Hey. You okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. Oh. You bumped into me, remember?
Ah, shit. Apologize, blow him off. Blow him off, me apologizing.
Fuck off, man.
Yeah, fuck off.
Hey, you don't know who I am.
And you don't know who I am, do you?
And I give zero shits.
Zero.
And let me know how that works out for you.
Yeah.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Did he just call
Maybe
me
a
bitch?
I can get
bitch?
A better view of the action from up above.
How dare you? Can I talk to the vendor guy again? Oh, what's the sign? Is this gonna help me? Hell no.
Yeah, no shit.
Road parking, this side of the street.
This car could slide Ooh. Down any minute.
Ooh. Oh. Aha! Release the brake.
Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Shit. No. Come on.
Haha. Can I get a shirt now? Is it gonna walk out? Fuck yeah.
Thanks
I feel so badass.
Dick.
I feel so badass. Let's go. Okay. It's take a shirt. Fudge you. See, I'm starting to curse. I need to relax. Screw you, bald-headed guy. What's that?
That's like $200.
Oh, we're taking it. Oh.
Holy shit. I'm rich.
I'm rich, bitch. Sorry. A lot of Dave Chappelle references. What's this?
Nothing
bong?
Sadder than a neglected bong.
Huh? Okay. So that has consequences. I wonder if, like, they're gonna know that I took the money or something. I don't know.
Hey.
Oh, it's this guy.
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs.
Yes,
studs. You're trying too hard.
No, fuck, I'm not. Leave me alone.
What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed.
This music in the background is slamming.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Shindig.
The internet. How else?
Duh, the interwebs.
Seriously?
Hello?
Fucking kids.
Where do the stairs go? Who was that guy pissed off? How about some weed? How about some weed?
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Oh, I did just steal hella money. No, spot me some. That's my money.
Spot me some.
I stole that square and fair. Fair and square.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Should we give him the money? No, I want to hold on to the money.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
No, I want to hold on to the money. It's mine. Can I speak to him again?
She returns.
Yes, shut the fuck up. I want to ask about the guy, yeah.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Right, like, who was he?
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Is he a hitman? Who the fuck is Damon Merritt?
See, you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Oh, is he now? Where do those stairs go?
Where do those stairs go?
Should I buy some weed?
Up.
Real helpful, Frank.
Some weed? Some marijuana?
Will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know?
You need to know everything!
Or brought it all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
Should I buy some weed? No.
I'll see
because
you later.
What if I get caught by the cops and then I have like hella weed? Wait, is this in Oregon? Is weed legal in Oregon? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know laws and stuff, guys. Okay, let's go upstairs. I don't know the laws of America. What is America? Ooh, I'm gonna fall. I'm gonna fucking fall, huh? Oh gosh. Where are we going?
Fuck, yes!
Fuck yeah.
Finally made it! I can't believe it!
Oh, this one's slamming. Filling it. Am I getting copyrighted for this? Probably. Oh, sorry. Filling it. Is she gonna fall? No, we're gonna stay here. We're gonna enjoy this shit. Apologize, walk away. Fuck it, we ain't no punk.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude.
Yo.
She's gonna regret every word. Every
she said
word.
Limp.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
I'm gonna teach this little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take you?
Hey, dickhead.
Who's this? She's pretty. Attack, run. Choose carefully. This action will have consequences. Oh no. Oh God. Oh God. Attack or run? We're gonna run. Nah, we're not gonna attack him. No. Cause she already like distracted him. We didn't need
Rachel?
To go that far. Oh. Her fucking hair is badass. I used to wear my hair like that. I used to be a little punk rocker. I'm not gonna fucking lie. I'm coming. Okay, Rachel. Maybe I should've hit him. No, I don't feel like I should've hit him.
Let me go, Frank.
Oh.
Not gonna happen. Calm down.
Oh.
Come on, man. Walk away.
Screw this. Thanks, Frank. I mean, technically he did. Oh.
Get the fuck out of here.
Technically he did that for Amber. I mean, Rachel Amber. Amber, Rachel. That's okay. We'll send it. I like this song. Oopsie. So pretty. This game is really, really pretty. I will say that. Oh, nice. Nice middle finger. And the stack of CDs. Oh, nice. Oh, it's the start of the game now. Oh, hello. Hey, guys. Knock the fuck out. I feel it. That's how I feel like I want to be. But I was like, no, I want to play Life is Strange. It's a really, really pretty game. Really, really pretty. I really do enjoy the art style. It's cool. You wake up and smoke a cigarette? Really? Is that what's happening right now? That's gross. Toy Pack has like the stankiest breath I've found. Cigarettes make your breath stink. Like, it's gross as fuck. Don't smoke cigarettes. Like, you can smoke anything else. Don't smoke cigarettes. Don't smoke the cigarettes. It up. The music in this game is really nice. It's really, really nice.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
I feel like that every day, Chloe. Like,
hey, Max.
Hey,
another day in paradise, right?
Hold on, I think I didn't put my subtitle. Oh, they are on. Okay, well, whatever. What's this?
Daily rituals are important. Oh. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
Aww. Yeah, that's right. I called you a loser. Want to know why? Because you weren't at Firewalk last night. Even Frank was there. He's my dealer. Or mom, if you're reading this, he's my dealer. You shouldn't be reading this. It was maybe the greatest night of my life. I hiked to this old mill using the train tracks, then verbally abused this dumb bouncer until he let me inside. Firewalk was the shit. Who knew ragers like that went down in little old Arcadia Bay? Fuck Seattle. Oh, wait. Are they in Seattle? I know weed is legal somewhere, and I don't know where it's at. I'll let y'all know. I think it's Washington.
Last night, Seeing Firewalk live.
Or is it Oregon? I feel like it's Oregon.
The assholes that...
No, it's totally Oregon. They're not in Oregon, though. Are they?
Was that really Rachel Amber?
Right, she looks completely different. She's super pretty, too.
Smell like cigarettes and
beer. Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
Better change clothes.
It's gross. Okay, alarm clock, periodic table. Oh, closet. No, I want the closet. Or, oh, maybe drawer. Oh, yeah, okay. Your dress. You gonna go shower first, girl? Ew, nasty ass. Ooh, wait. Oh, I probably shouldn't wear that shirt because that guy might see me and then know that I stole it. So let's wear, ooh, this butterfly shirt. No, I like the Raven. I like the Raven. But yeah, I feel like if you wear the Firewalk, then maybe he might see you and be like, you stole that. And I'd be like, mm-hmm. And I stole his money too, so he'd know. You know, I'm thinking smart in this game. Okay, I'm not gonna be an idiot. You just gonna change your shirt? You not gonna change your drawers? Okay. You not gonna change your drawers? You not gonna change your bra? You not gonna wash your ass, Chloe? We just not gonna wash your ass, Chloe.
I really should get going.
You just not gonna wash your ass, girl. Can we go wash your ass? No? You just gonna, okay. All right, fam. I mean, if that's how you doing it now these days, this is how girls doing it, I guess. Let's leave out the room. We can come back
and... Where's my phone?
Oh, I don't know.
God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
See, that's why you need to chill.
Guess I better try calling my phone with mom's.
Oh, it's the worst. Okay. I always lose my phone, too. Hecka funny. All right.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room.
In her room.
I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Her room is so crisp and clean. And then Chloe's room is just like, just the shits, man. Just like shit everywhere, clothes everywhere. She don't wash her ass.
Mom, look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating.
Okay. She's gonna call your phone? Just call your phone and stop complaining, Chloe. Nasty ass. Oh. 100 Prims RS? Yeah, I'd like a... Never mind. Okay, let me stop. Oh, this is here. I thought it was gonna be,
Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby.
I hear it this way? Yeah. Where the fuck is it? Oh, it's in the toilet? Oh. I was like, oh shit, how drunk were you, Chloe? Put your fucking phone in the toilet.
How many calls I've missed?
None, because nobody likes you. I'm just kidding. That was mean. I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Mom, Elliot. Who's Elliot? He kind of cute. Hey, Elliot and Max. Can we message Max? What's the latest? Oh, she's like hasn't replied. Look, God, sorry again. I've been really busy. You'd love Seattle more in a bit. Oh, she's in Seattle. Oh, that's right. That's right. She's in Seattle. Cool. Maybe some hitchhiking in my future. Hey, hippie. I'm sorry. Maybe we should set up a time to call. No worries. I'll check my dance card. It's 7 p.m. in Arcadia Bay. What is it? 2019 in Seattle? I know, right? Maybe this weekend. Anytime. Let me know. Yo, queen of crickets. What's the latest? Max. That's hecka sad. Who's Elliot, though? I already know. Dude, that's the third time. You finished the Kim homework? Oh, okay. Not much. Got shit to do later. What are you up to? Cool. No, I think I did. Okay. Lo siento. Spanish say sucks. Lucky if I pass. Oh, lo siento. Oh, no, I think. Oh, text message. Cool. What are you up to? Not much. Oh, okay. Elliot kind of cute, though. Hey, Elliot. Oh, mom. Chloe, will you be home by curfew? There will be consequences. Oh, will there? Oh, Frank. I'll meet you if you have the cash. Ugh, rain check. Oh, 420. Oh, anyway. 420. Blaze it.
Chloe, breakfast.
I'm cool. Bring I'm down with the kids. With you, I'm hip.
Yeah. Okay.
I think I saw mom's purse in her room.
Oh, her purse. Sorry. My manager was texting me. Like, girl, did you know I'm playing video games right now? Her purse. A ring. What's this?
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring?
Oh. What? That's crazy. Are we, like, struggling with money right now? Let's take her purse. That's what she said, right? I don't know, I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone, too?
Dang, Mom!
No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Okay.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry.
Right. I feel you, Chloe. Left mouse button to go downstairs.
Coming, Mom.
Oh, I don't get to walk down the stairs myself? Okay.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast if you hurry.
Dining table, here I come.
Okie dokie. Hi, Mom. I love you. I love you, Mom. Purse. I love you, Mommy.
Chloe, I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out.
Oh. What? Girl, I swear, don't you be disrespecting your mama, Chloe. Dang. What's in the slow cooker? What you cooking, Mom? She over here making you breakfast and
hey,
stuff?
Mom,
girl.
You wanted to talk?
Yes.
When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night, I need you to answer.
That's right.
You can just say text. You don't have to say message.
And I need you to answer without the snark.
Right. Sorry, I'll do better. No, yeah. Say sorry.
Sorry. I hear you. I'll do better about replying.
Yes, Chloe.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Mommy.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
I don't know. David, school, engagement ring. Let's talk about the engagement ring.
Are you selling your engagement ring?
Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Nice dodge.
How about this? You don't go in my bedroom when I'm not there.
How about you don't ask me to get your damn purse then?
Okay. I'm sorry. Don't talk to your mama like that, fam. Okay. School.
Ah, right. School.
Chloe.
My favorite.
You used to love to learn.
Yeah. I used to think drugs were lame too.
I wish you wouldn't joke like that.
Right. David.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate
he
him.
He calls me girly. Can't. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah.
Dickhole.
An old-fashioned dickhole.
Oh, what's a dickhole?
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah. I'll just grab something later.
No, but Mommy made you breakfast.
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day, I made 4 eggs, 2 for David, 2 for me. And just before I served them, he says, what are you gonna eat?
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Tired, huh? That'll teach you to break curfew.
Oh, Mom.
What?
Mom jokes.
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that?
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip?
Right.
Do you think I enjoy lying for you?
Right.
Sick, just so you don't get expelled.
Right. Chloe, get your shit together, fam.
Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But, Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep
this
at
girl.
It. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship.
Right.
Money's tight enough as it is.
Right. Disrespectful ass. Maybe I just need to be left alone. Maybe David could help. Nah, maybe David could help.
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the night often enough.
How would you know? You're never here yourself.
Oh, got him.
David thinks you need discipline.
D-
David should mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest.
Beat her ass. I'm sorry.
Maybe he can help.
David was a good man. David's an asshole. David was a good man.
Dad was a good man.
Oh, Dad was a good man.
That's not fair.
It's a lot of D's. A lot of D's. Dick holes and Dad and David. It gets mumbled together.
But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts. Mom.
David's had some hard times too, you know. If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
Why are you so angry?
When he takes you to school today.
Oh.
Very funny.
Nope. Get your ass in the car.
You will be nice. You will be respectful. And you will say thank you.
Are you serious?
Yes.
This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
What? What?
Mom's trying, I guess. What? Maybe I
That's
should
what I thought.
Too.
What?
But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
What's wrong? Be understanding, say what you feel. No, we're gonna be understanding. We're not gonna give Joyce a hard time. We're gonna give Mom a good time, and we're not give her a good time. That sounded wrong. Okay, be understanding.
Mom, I know you're dealing with a lot.
Yes.
Thank you. I understand you don't need me as much anymore, but I need you.
I do still need you. You're my mom.
I'm proud of you for being so self-sufficient. But the whole world's not out to get you.
Right, Chloe.
Tell that to the world.
Chloe,
you're impossible.
Okay.
But I love you.
I love you, Chloe.
I love
okay.
you too.
Mm-hmm. Okay,
See?
David's waiting. And
See?
You'll need to bring him his keys from the ashtray. Try not to kill each other.
Got it. Unless he tries to give me advice. Or looks at me funny.
Chloe.
Or looks at me at all.
Chloe.
Mom.
Have a good day.
You
Love
too.
You, Mom.
Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
How is that humiliating? Girl, if you don't shut your butt up and give him his keys. Where's his keys at? Is it on the key ring over here? I remember from last game. Oh, it's the key ring not right here. Where's his fucking keys? Is it in the trash? Photo. Discolored square. What is vibrating? My phone is going off, fam. Trophy. Where the fuck is his keys? Oh, it's in the ashtray?
Here they are.
Oh, yeah. Okay. There we go. Get his keys. Be nice. Why are you holding it like that?
Let's get She's so to annoying. David so he can drive away.
She's so annoying. This will be... This will defend.
No point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David.
Let's go. Let's go. Wait, I kind of want to look at the photos. Hold on.
Dad took these photos.
Oh.
Now that David's staying over some...
Oh. Oh, I got a text message from Steph. Hey, is this Chloe? This is Steph getting rich. Hey, I have your DVD. You can get it before school. Thanks. What DVD? Frank. Okay, I'll probably go through that later. Here, a journal on my own time. Okay, let's leave. But what DVD? Did she borrow a movie or something? Oh, look at the Raven. Oh, is it because I have a Raven on my shirt?
What a piece of crap. The car, too.
I wonder if I had a butterfly, would it have shown a butterfly?
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
Cause I gotta look beautiful.
You never leave without us.
Don't hate me cause I'm beautiful. Don't
no, Mom,
fucking snap
I swear
at me.
He beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
I'm sorry. Don't snap at me. Don't. What?
The insulator's probably cracked. You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
Nope. It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Then go grab my socket wrench set from the garage, and we can get moving.
What is this? Quality time?
guess. But don't
better
snap at me.
The socket wrench.
Oh. What did I do?
What's David doing, leaving stuff in our garage anyway?
Right, who are you?
Does he think he's moving in or something?
Oh, he's for sure moving in. He getting the sorry. We need to grab the socket wrench. I know I'm like skipping a lot of stuff, but I don't know, I want to keep the game going, because you could be here, you could literally play forever looking at everything, you know? So let's take that.
50-50 chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe 90-10.
She's so annoying. All right, let's go back to David. Give him his shit. Hey, David, you little ass. Can I speak to him?
So?
You find the socket wrench set yet? You can do that one simple thing, can't you?
Okay. Don't be an ass, David. I'm trying here. I'm trying not to beat your ass, fam. Okay?
One more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
Try not to beat your ass, David, okay? Now what?
See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
Right, I know my shit,
David. You could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
Well, you need to lose the attitude too. Shove it up,
David.
Never mind.
All right.
Think about beans and chili for breakfast. Sounds good. Now what? Look at his plaid shirt. Looking like Farmer Jack. Farmer Jack? I don't know. I'm making stuff up. I'm sorry. Accept his fist bump. Leave him hanging.
Fine. Whatever.
I'm really gonna try. Even though David's annoying. Ugh. But because I know what he did in the first, like the original Life is Strange.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
That's how he slowly moves his way in here.
We've already got one, but thanks.
Don't laugh at my little toolbox, you little asshole.
Ready to roll?
Oh,
please
God.
Don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I want to talk to you about something.
Fuck.
Don't talk to me.
Don't have to like each other. But you will respect me.
I will?
You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure. So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
You ain't my daddy. Ignore and endure. Shut this down. You ain't my daddy.
Respect him? I think it's time I show this asshole I'm not interested in anything he has to say. What's right. Clear is fuck you.
Language. You are way out of line, young lady.
Language?
Military language. Must ask. French is a language. Military language.
Here, let me put that in a language you'll understand. Foxtrot. Uniform.
You've got a smart mouth, don't you?
That was kind of funny. Catherine, let me dumb it down.
Let me dumb it down for you. I mean, sorry. What has fewer syllables than dumb?
Hey, watch your... I can crap bigger than you, got it?
You're the crap monster. I thought I smelled crap.
Oh, that's what I smell. A giant load of crap.
Oh, shit.
You... Your mother... You're breaking her heart.
Screw you, David. Leave my mom out of this. At least she has a heart. Yeah.
At least she has a heart.
Right.
All you have is... What's it called when you've got one porn stash and zero game?
No, he does have a porn stash.
You will respect me.
No. That's okay. You're not my father. Bill of Rights fool. I didn't enlist. Right.
I don't remember enlisting. So don't treat me like your newest recruit.
Right.
If you were a man,
I... It's cool.
What?
If you were a man, I wouldn't go so easy on you either.
No.
Don't know why.
Chloe with the comebacks, though.
Mission accomplished.
I probably shouldn't have done that. That was kind of fucked up. He was trying to be, but like he kind of come at me like, "Oh, you need a father figure. Oh, I'm a something, something, whatever." He fucking said. That wasn't very nice. I didn't like it. I should probably be more nice though, I guess. I'll be nice to my mom, but screw David. No, but then he did kind of save our life. I mean, whatever.
Country music?
Oh. Oh, it's her dad.
I love this song. I just called to tell you that I miss you, my friend.
Oh, this is nice.
What a beautiful day.
Let's look at Dad. Can I speak to him? Let's look.
If Mom were here, she'd tell him to turn that junk off.
Just talk to Dad.
Dad, turn it up.
Oh, this is nice. What else do we have?
I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad.
Right, because my daddy taught me.
I guess Mom left her purse back here.
This is nice.
Didn't know my lover from the grocery store.
What's that?